Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. In this video, I am going to demonstrate how to do a core biopsy. We have a freshly excised tumor. And this is the core biopsy gun. Stylet tip is sharp and it helps to penetrate into the tissues. This to and fro motion is the cutting mechanism. The chamber has two sharp edges. And sample will be present in the chamber. Now I am loading the gun to take biopsy sample. And the gun is ready to take biopsy from the tumor. Let's see what happens now. Now I am inserting the biopsy needle, just like how you will introduce the needle to take fine needle aspiration cytology. But the only difference is you will not make to and fro motion. If you notice carefully, my index finger is on the firing button so that when you press it, you will be able to get a good biopsy sample from the tumor. As you can see, the biopsy is already taken and this is how small we can take the tissue out from the tumor sample. This sample can be put in formalin for histopathological analysis later. As you can see, again I am loading the gun to take a second biopsy sample, and this is exactly how we need to load the gun. I am just repeating the steps that I have mentioned before. If you want to be an expert, then you need to practice it over and over again to get hands-on practice. And here again you can see the small amount of tissue that has been excised from the tumor sample. Thank you so much for watching this video. For more such videos, make sure you subscribe to my channel. I'll see you all in another video. Till then, take care and bye.